here. we surrender. Don't shoot.
I'm not with Sentinel. Mad sent me.
Oh, thank God. You scared the shit out of me.
This guy's scaring me enough as it is.
Be rational? Sounds like a fancy way to say give up.
You won't be helping anyone if you're full of bullets.
I'll make it through.
Fellas, what's the situation?
Kyle wants to run the blockade, because apparently he's desperate for a closed casket funeral.
My wife Layla needs this insulin, and she's not the only one. They'll die without it.
I can get you through. You ready to go home? Mount up.
I gotta say, I'm glad you came along when you did. We were at the end of our rope.
You just keep your head down if trouble comes, got it?
You're military, right?
Well, I'm trained to handle things like this, if that's what you mean.
Right. But what are you doing here, on our island?
Well, the original plan got shot out of the sky. Now, I'm trying to figure it all out.
Not much of an answer, but you can keep your own counsel. That's fine by me.
Hey, it's a little early to start insulting me, all right?
Maybe you remind me of him because you both served. Hard for me to relate to that type of life, but here you are, saving my ass, saving my wife, so...
I just do what needs to be done.
It's getting worse. Sentinel is all over us now. Ever since Captain Coleman took over this area, you feel a bad wind in the air, like everyone's waiting for an excuse to start shooting. Damn, another one!
Hope for sunshine, but pack an umbrella.
The way things are looking, might need to pack a goddamn huge umbrella.
You're not wrong there.
Sentinel isn't messing around. This is worse than I thought.
Another blockade ahead? Are there supposed to be this many?
Yeah, I'll bet you a mason jar of moonshine this is the last one. We're almost out of this.
Here. I could kiss you for bringing us back safe.
Really not necessary.
We need to gather any intel we can find.
You're back?
Where are you going with all that?
To find you two idiots! What do you think?
You were gonna go clear the roadblocks on your own?
I was gonna do whatever it takes.
I swear, you two are gonna put me in an early grave.
Who's this tall drink of trouble?
This is Nomad. He helped us get home.
Thanks for getting them back. I don't know what I'd do without these boys.
Or what you and your dad would do without this insulin.
Have you thought about making the move to Air One?
I've been on this land since my first breath. I don't walk so easy.
I can respect that. But Mads thinks this is just the beginning. And those roadblocks, they weren't built to keep people out. They were built to keep people in.
What does that mean?
It means you should be prepared.
For what?
Prepared to decide if this homestead is worth your lives.